I promise not to talk about being black, even though I've been black for 51 years and now. They don't take me serious as a comedian. The other day I went to Scotland outside London performing to 350 people. You hear me talk about 350 people because just like Donald Trump, I inflate the number of audience members I perform to. So right now there are 350 people in this room. Can you please welcome my butler?